And we are praying, Father, to all the lawyers. We have Christian lawyers. We have Christian judges. Ang pagkampo, Lord, that they will become salt and light in the justice system of our government.
Yes,
and it is our prayer, Heavenly Father, that we also as the churches, if we are not careful, even pastors, pwede rin magbantay, usahay, mag-abot sa mga korte ng mga Kristohano. Pag-ibang polo, Lord, magsulti na nadaan na dapat din na magdagon dito ang mga buktang na din ni among us as brothers and sisters. Dapat we need to resolve it in the context of the church. But Lord, sometimes we've lost trust even in the justice system in our church.